Yes, they've come up with another one. Sticks to the trend and sucks more than the last. It crossed the 200 crore mark in just 4 days.
Imagine how many donors that is.
This movie puts us under a whole lot of long impressions. The first one being that Chicago Police Department has a severe shortage of bullets. I mean, Americans having a shortage of firearms. There has to be a joke in there somewhere. And secondly, the Chicago Police Department is so incompetent that they need to call the help of Mumbai's finest. I mean, what world are we living in? I got a call from MI6 in London saying that they need to hire the people who designed Aamir Khan's bike before Bond explodes with jealousy. What the f*** is wrong with Indian filmmakers? Did they bunk a lot of physics lectures? This movie gives a whole new meaning to the saying, impossible is nothing. So why would so many people watch such a movie? What is it that exactly makes it so successful? We still can't figure it out. Let's see what others think.
So, what do you feel about the movie?
I feel contempt. Derision.
Can't say.
It was good, bad, but still good.
How many shots do you think were fired in the complete movie?
One.
I don't remember any.
Two. They could have been 20 or 30, but I don't know why the police were not shooting.
Just 10.
What do you think about Katrina Kaif?
I don't think she should have accepted this role. It did not suit her at all.
Even though what people say, she fit the role perfectly though. She was meant to dance and just keep people entertained.
She doesn't know how to act.
Did you find the movie funny?
Oh yeah.
Hilarious. In a not very good way.
No.
Yes. No and yes.
Yes, very.
Somewhat it was funny. Maybe normal Indian people would have liked it, but someone who's educated would hate it.
Do you think normal Indians are uneducated?
No, they are not uneducated, but when they go for a movie, they don't like to think logically about any scene. They just go and have fun.
Would you watch it again?
Not if I were paid with sex for it.
Maybe.
Maybe if a girl offers me, it's very beautiful.
Not at all.
Does the film abide by the laws of physics?
What laws of physics?
Who cares about the laws of physics?
I think you can just kill himself in heaven.
Your thoughts on the auto rickshaw scene?
Why?
Besides that.
Why again?
Automobile engineers. Good job. But yeah, a concern for civil engineers. They need to build good walls.
You think they'll dare to make another movie?
If they do, I won't be watching it.
No.
Yes.
They will.
So do you think Uday Chopra is a charity case for Yash Raj?
Management Twitter, yes.
Yeah, it has to be. I can't see any other explanation.
He's a clown. Doesn't know how to write. Just because of Yash Chopra.
Thank you for watching this video. Hit the subscribe button and stay tuned for more videos.